Hello! Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to Kid Candy Gaming, Mario 64 on the Mario All-Stars Collection 3D. We're gonna run up to the third floor and we're gonna see exactly how many stars is needed to enter the final staircase. We're gonna see if it's 80 or 70. Yeah, I like that. 70 stars, so we're only one star off from making it. To the final, to the final showdown. So, yeah, we can do this. Alright, I might go ahead and just, like, complete this full clock course. Maybe. And, yeah, we'll see. Let's go. Because I mean, if that's all we have to do is get one star, then that's no problem. Heck, I probably could have just grabbed a secret star from one of the toads that I missed. So yeah, no big deal. I can't believe we're already almost done. Here we go. It feels like we just started. Found 70 power stars. The mystery of the endless stairs is solved, thanks to you. And is Bowser ever upset? Now on to the final bout. Yeah, after I got a couple more. Pit and the pendulums. Oh, these last stages get a little tricky in terms of platforming. They really did a good job cranking up, starting off with which ones were the easy ones. And, and how to crank up that platforming difficulty, like the mastering as you go along. Said, if this playthrough actually gets some attention, maybe I will do the rest of the stars that I missed. It's always a possibility, but at the same time, you know, there's other games. I've never even played Super Mario Sunshine yet, so that's going to be a very fresh and interesting playthrough. And I haven't played through all of Galaxy yet either, so we have that to look forward to. Hello. So it's kind of a, it's kind of, right here? Nope. A little bit further. Nope, not there either. A little bit further still. Oof. Well, I don't think that thing throws me high enough. Either that or I'm not looking at the right area. I wasn't ready for you that time, bud. Saber who's. You got it. You got it. Ooh. I don't think that's gonna count. I like to stop the clock at 12 so that everything's still. I don't like when the mechanisms are moving. Like that. Like that. Like that. Of the clock. Waiting for the bus to arrive. Hello, Mario here. Oof, that was almost super, super embarrassing. Delicious coins here. Make sure my jumps are precise and correct. Nothing, that's what. Yeah. Come on. Come on, face the right direction. Nice. Face the right direction. There we go. Wah, woohoo. Wah, woohoo. There it is. Why so high? Oops. A little early on that one. So I need to find a swamp to stomp. Where is the swamp with which I can stomp? Masterful precision. Incoming compilation of every time I fail. Oh yes, it's masterful precision indeed. Oof. See what is going on. I mean, man, I'm really lucking out with these trust falls. Just get yeah. All right, cool. This way looks good. I'm starting to wonder if I ever actually completely cleared this course before. No! Look around, look around. Doesn't make any sense to go that way. So this way would be the way I want to go. On moving bars. There's just one more I gotta do, I believe. I don't think that'll count either. Alright, stomp on the thwomp. Where is the thwomp? Zombie boy, hello. Right. It's moving slower than last time, so that's good. It's okay if it's moving. It's even better if it's moving slower. Yahoo! Awaha! It's a me, Mario. Here to save the Princess of Peach. So I'm guessing Thwomp is even higher. Oof. Oof! Oh! So that was a really stupid jump, but, you know, whatever. Let's go for another slow moving. I'm okay if we're moving slow. So I'm guessing he's up high, you know? Hit him high, hit him high. Fancy there. A little fancy for my own good. It's better than having to start over. Alright, come on. Climb. find the swamp. Where are you? What are you doing in my swamp? Ah, Shrek. Gotta love it. Patience, patience, patience. All you need's a little patience. Oh. Okay, well. Come on. Alright. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot that one wasn't against the wall. Man. What did I just sing about? Patience! What? Whoa. That was a hell of a save, if there ever was one. Oh yeah, I wall jumped in last one. This is a rough, I'm having a rough go of it right now. I mean, I'm hanging on. I just need to find the swamp. Said we got this. Let's not lie to our viewers, okay? Hands. Need to find this swamp to stomp. Nervous. We're getting really high. No. 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 No.
Mamma mia.
You gotta be joshing me, dude. I'm gonna see if I can do it while it's not moving. I know that, like...
Hey, go.
It's gotta be a way. It was the moving parts that sabotaged me every time. That was almost really, really cool. Fail again. Ah, man. That one stung. Because I kept hanging on for dear life, and to have it just go away like that. Yeesh. I don't think there is. I think it's gotta be moving. This is disappointing. Tell you what, if I don't get it this time, we're just going for Bowser, okay? We're gonna try and find this thwomp. But if we don't get it, it's Bowser time. They give the stage like the happy-go-lucky like bonus round music when it's like such a pain in the butt. This song is this level is anything but that happy-go-lucky. Back to our favorite part. Hopefully it won't be me just failing repeatedly over and over and over. We're off to a good start, but I better not pat myself on the back too hard, because we know how that turns out. The nerves start coming in. Oh, I made it. Where's the thwomp? Come all the way up here just for some freaking coins. Is it top over there? I hear thwomp. Is this moving down? Get up there, though. Hey. Oh, I see. Oh, God. Here, the second hand should be coming somewhere on the minute hand. Yes, it's coming. Okay. Oh. Just sit tight. This has been the real boss of the game right here. I'm gonna be honest, I've never gotten this star before. I'm really proud of myself. There's a few stars that I've gotten this time around that I've never gotten before. So that's pretty cool. Yes!
Here we go!
Oh. Alright. 75. That's a good number. I like that number. Let's go. Let's do this. It's game time. Put your war faces on. Throw everything at you on this final gauntlet here. Keep going. We're crushing it. Oh, hello. Oh, nope. How many times do I have to tell myself to stop complimenting myself because I always screw up?
Looking for something to fry with my fire breath. Your star power is useless against me. Your friends are all trapped within the walls, and you'll never see the princess again.
Shut up, buddy.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye, buddy. No! No! Oh, man! So stupid. Man, I want to do it on the first try. Let's try to impress y'all. Now I just look dumb. Oh, well. I've still had some impressive gameplay footage, some good plays. Friggin' face. How nice of them to hide a 1-up behind that pillar so that you have, like, infinite chances. Was that even there before? I don't even recall that being there.
Whoa!
Get greedy. Points, 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 points. Oh, not fair. Man. he's making me work for it, guys. I just can't get my timing right. This should have been over a long time ago. Those blue flames. Oh, God. Man. You can tell I'm out of practice when this guy's giving me trouble. Come on, give me that tail light. There's no way you should have even lasted this long.
Bye-bye!
Just die. Good dive, good dive. Good hustle, Mario. Ah, not as good that time. There it is. Throw your fit. Oh. Alright, this could end it. No! 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 Sad. Oh, dude. What a pit of failure I have sunk into. I'm gonna keep all this in for you to see. Just like I keep in all my failures. Ah. Do your short little pup breath. Take a big breath. Oh god.
Bye bye.
Yeah, it was a good one. It was a good one. It was a good one. Alright. Wait for the clear shot. There we go. Right here. Can make him hit that.
Here we go.
Perfect. We got full health. We're ready to go.
Bye-bye.
Whoops. Not even close.
Bye-bye.
Ah, not close enough. I missed my coin. Oh, man. This will make coins here, yes.
No!
Oh! Oh! This finale episode's gonna be an hour long. If I'd have known... The reason why I said let's finish the clock level was because I thought this wouldn't take that long. I obviously was wrong. Oh, come on. Just stand still. Stand still. Just... No! My timing is awful! But come on, he was right there. All right, I'm gonna close my eyes and throw. I'm gonna close my eyes and throw again. Alright, that was as far off as we could possibly be. Alright, the closing your eyes strat is not going to work for me. Come on! There he is. Finally. Whew!
No, it can't be. You've really beaten me, Mario. I gave those troops power, but now it's fading away. Ah, I can see peace returning to the world. I can't stand it. It's not over yet. Come on, troops, let's watch the ending together. Blah ha ha.
Oh, finally. Well, thank you, everybody, for sticking around for this hour-long finale. Aha, a skip and a jump. And we're off. What an ordeal. Oh, but what a wonderful game all at the same. So pretty. So fun. Bye, Wing Hat.
It's a peach.
She's beautiful. Look at them polygons.
Oh, princess. What was going on? I was sleeping.
The power of the stars is restored to the castle. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario. We have to do something special for you.
Mwah. Ooh, she kissed me on my nose.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody. Let's bake a delicious cake.
For Mario!
Really? Like, just a cake? I mean, I did go through all that trouble to save the castle. I mean, you can do a little bit better than a cake.
Oh, what a wonderful day! We did it! We made it through this thing together. Oh, how wonderful. That dang eel. We got the pangu. We got the big boo! Ah! Man, I'm tired. I just powerhouse through this game. Yeah, thank you so much. I had a great time playing this. It was a good trip down memory lane. I didn't even touch every level. Like, that one. I don't really care for the desert one. And then, that's Bowser's Bay. I crushed that level. So many memories. Oh, I didn't even touch that level either. Spent plenty of time on that one. Didn't go to the Rainbow Cruise. Bye, everybody. Bye. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Thank you so much for playing my game. Catch you on the next episode of Kid Candy Gaming. Bye.